So, hello everyone, and welcome back to my Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild Let's Play. So, last time we finished off on Bruce's song, so... yeah, let's just get starting on Mipha's song. So... yeah. Okay. Okay. So... I think we figured out last time that the first one is around this green spot, so... yeah, let's just head over there, shall we? And yeah, let's put back on the rest of the climbing set. Okay, I might just take a look at that quickly first. Yeah, so... this is gonna be a whole thing, isn't it? Okay, as per usual. Okay, yeah. Looks like there's definitely something under there. Huh. Yep, I can see it. Okay. Okay, let's just get over there then. And I guess these wind currents could be useful for just getting back up, okay. Yeah, let's do this. Okay, test of strength, all right. I can do this. Yeah, I should probably switch back to normal arrows as well. Okay. Alright then. Okay. Okay. All right. That was relatively easy. Okay. Okay. Why does Link always dive? And seriously, it's kind of annoying. Yep, just get out of there. Huck. Huck. Okay, two stones and a sledge, that's it. Alright. Oh, come on. Okay. So the morning then. Okay. Okay, I see that. Okay. Yeah, let's glide down then. Unless you're kind of interested to see what this place holds, but... yeah, we can always do that later. To be honest, I'm not sure if there'll be much. Do I have any flammable weapons? No, I don't. Okay. So just arrows then. Okay, there's a torch here. I was just being an idiot. Stairs, I'm guessing. Okay, good. I could just start molding them from down here then. Yeah, let's see if this will work. Okay, maybe not. Okay, still need to actually climb. Yeah, that should melt that thing rather rapidly. Okay. I may have made a miscalculation. Yeah, let's stop that for the moment. And let's melt this thing down a little bit. Okay, well, that went well-ish. You know what? I'm curious about that top block. Let me just melt that. Yeah, it looks like there's something underneath it, but I can't tell. Okay, never mind. Oh, was I supposed to? Yeah. Yeah, that was definitely what I was supposed to do. Crap. Well, let's see if by some kind of luck I can get this up. Yeah. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm strong. You know what? This may be kind of stupid, but I'm gonna try it anyway. Okay, stay. Yeah. What about ice arrows? I wonder if it'll reset if I leave and come back. Cause yeah, I think I messed that up. Okay, yeah, skip. Okay, skip. Okay, good. Well then. And let me just hold this here for a little bit. Yeah, just get a nice wide gap for me to walk through. Actually, that's probably already enough of a ledge for me to just hop on. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, let these down. Let's just melt that middle one a bit more. Yeah, I think I realize how to do this now. Okay, a little bit more then. Is that enough now? I doubt it, but we'll see, right? Okay. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, let's just try to do this. Okay, good. Well, let's melt this down enough. Okay. I think I need that melted down a little bit more, but after that I think I got it. Okay, good. Well, that worked out. Yeah, it took me a while to figure it out, but yeah. Okay, 30 minutes in and only completing the first one, okay. 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 Okay, so where's this place? Okay. Looks like up here. Okay. Well, it looks like the fastest way would just be to go up that waterfall. So yeah, let's go. Okay. Sure. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Inventory. Okay. Okay. Well, all right then. Well, let's just get going to this next trial, shall we? And I know I just saw a comet coming down in that direction-ish. Hey, yep. Okay. Well then, let's talk to these auras. Blue-eyed guardians. Conquer the ancient foes, okay. Alright, grabbing quite a few boomerangs. Okay, yeah, let's just climb back up. Okay, so yeah, I need to defeat these things then. Okay, I might want to put on my defensive armor. Okay, but was a bit singed. All right. I wonder what happens if I get on top of one. All right, that was kind of dangerous. Will you ignore me? Okay. Okay. Yeah, perfect guards all the way. Okay. Okay. It's timed.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Oh my, there are even more of them now. Okay. Okay. Of course, I suck way too much with this. You know what? Bomb arrows. Okay. Okay. Okay, and yeah, just one more elixir. Alright. Okay then. Well, that could have gone better. I guess I really should stock up on more ancient arrows then. Yeah, probably the best way to take those on, to be honest. Unless there's some special strategy, in which case tell me in the comments. Yeah. Let's just go back to normal arrows. All right, skip. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Should have known that wouldn't work well. Alright. So that worked. Let's see if I can grab that chest. Okay, so where's the next one? Yeah, after this I'm heading up to the Akala Tech Lab and grabbing a lot more ancient arrows. Adventure log, okay. Oh wait, yeah, so album. Yeah, that's one I just did. Okay. So map. Yeah, that'd be pretty much right here. Right? Yep. Or maybe in reservoir lake, but yeah. Okay, so chase rings of the waterfall, okay. As vague as that is, okay. Okay, I see it. All right, then. Okay, let's see how fast we can do this. Oh wait. Yeah, I need my And hey, replenish a little bit of stamina. Alright then. So yeah, that worked. Okay. 58 minutes, should be done relatively soon. Yeah, so after the whole memory battle thing for this area, I'll just head up to the Akala Tech Lab and grab a lot more ancient arrows and probably another set of the Guardian gear. Or piece of the Guardian set, rather. Oh wait, can I do this? Okay. Okay, and then Cryonis to okay. Huck. then. Ionis. Okay. Magnesis. Magnesis. Okay. Yeah, let's go up for a bit. Actually, better to just... rather that... build a new one over here, and then... okay, Cryonis again. Hold this up. Okay. Well, that was fairly easy. Just had to think a little bit. Okay, head to Varuda. Got it. Teleport. Hey, okay, it's already saving, okay. All right then, so let's do this. Okay, yep. All right. yeah, let's just skip this cutscene. Okay, so what do we have? Okay. Okay, full Zora set. Okay, a little bit. Okay, shield, none. Just a silver bow and 10 arrows. Light scale trident and 2 ceremonials, okay. Okay. Not too hard. Okay. And charge this thing again. Okay. Yeah. Not sure about the proper strategy for that second phase, but heck, it worked. Okay. Alright, flashback, okay.
So, Princess, may I ask who the other chosen champions are?
Goron Vigilance, Daruk. Rito Confidence, Revali. Gerudo Spirit, Urbosa. And also, the Hylian with the sword that seals the darkness. Link.
Oh.
Sidon! Hurry and swim up here!
Mipha, perhaps he is still too young to swim up this big waterfall.
One day, Princess, I must leave him to face my fate with Ruta.
Part us. I'm counting on you to protect our beloved home from harm. Understood? I believe in you. Now, shall we try one more time? You're so strong. So much stronger than before. The power of Mipha's grace will now recharge much faster. As powerful as you are, I am certain you can save Hyrule, as well as the princess who awaits you.
All right. Okay then. So. Okay then. So, like I said, let's head up here. Actually, let's go here first because I think I have something I need to sell to Beetle. Yeah, let's do that. Okay.
Yay! Wow!
All right. Why would I possibly want to sell my clothing? I mean, if I like found extras in a dungeon or something. Alright then. So yeah, let's just teleport up. Yeah, let's see if we could get the full Guardian set. Should be able to, just looking at the ruby count. Yeah, and then we'll stock up on arrows. Okay, which one do I have? Crap. Okay, I have the greaves, okay. Yep. I need more gears for all these now. Yep. Alright then, so let's see, okay. Let's see how this looks then. Okay, not too bad. Okay. And now, let's go to the Great Fairy, just to upgrade it. See how far we can upgrade it. Alrighty then. Okay. Okay, so just the cutlass and helm, okay, or cuirass, rather, okay. Do I need for the curious gears? Okay. Yeah, I wonder what's the best way to farm those. Yeah, because gear seems to be the main component of everything. Yeah. Okay, so... Oh, I could do that. I need Volt Fruit. Okay, I could get that easily enough. Okay.
Oh.
No, thank you.
Oh.
Okay then, so... Yeah, I'm thinking about this will be all for today, so... Yeah, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, please hit the like button and subscribe to stay up to date with all my future content. And I'll see you next time, while I just... wrap up all these pins, because, hey, might as well just wrap all that up, right? Instead, so I have pins to work with. Okay. Okay then. Well, see ya.